Miss Hannigan.
Miss Hannigan, sir, and the children from the orphanage.
Ah, oh, Miss Hannigan, I'm delighted to finally meet you.
Same here.
And I know you anyways.
Miss Hannigan, let me introduce you to everyone. You know my secretary, Miss Farrell. This is the President of the United States, and this is my butler, Drake.
Look, kids, there's presents here for all of us!
Mr. Wolbach, this has just come from the FBI.
Now it all makes sense.
Ralph and Shirley Mudge.
Good morning.
Merry Christmas, one and all.
Merry Christmas.
Well, we don't want to bother you on Christmas and all. We just came to pick up Annie and the check, of course.
Yes, of course. The check. Here it is, Mr. Mudge. $50,000 certified.
Certified takes the order of... The jig is up!
Yes, the jig is up, Daniel Francis Hannigan, also known as...
Brewster Hannigan, also known as Ralph Mudge, also known as Danny the Dip.
And I think you'll find this woman is their accomplice.
Oh, I have never seen these people since yesterday.
Ah, come off it, Aggie.
Annie, tell them how good and nice I always was to you.
Gee, I'm sorry, Miss Hannigan, but remember the one thing you always taught me? Never tell a lie.
Brat!
Miss Hannigan is gone for good!
Yay! And you don't have to work anymore.
Yay!
Yes, girls, it seems for you and for all of us, this is going to be a wonderful start to a new life, a new deal. Hey, I rather like that. A new deal.
Thank you.